A Nashua man is out on bail this morning, accused of assaulting several police officers. Investigators say this happened Friday on School Street when police pulled over 32-year-old James Morris. During the stop, Morris allegedly refused to identify himself and assaulted the officers involved when they tried to make the arrest. The officers suffered minor injuries. A cruiser was also damaged. Morris will be arraigned in October.